Good evening, humanoids. This is JD Vitti. Today we're doing a special transport. Something that requires a police escort. We're here in Port Angeles, and we're going to take a silo to Aberdeen, Washington. So let's get started, and it'll take them a while to set everything up before we go.
We're here, right on time.
Thank you.
Let's do this.
The Freightliner Argosy. They stopped selling these in North America in 2006. It was the last cab over truck in the States and Canada too, I think. They continue to export them to Australia, New Zealand, and South Africa for some number of years after that. Let's open the window a second. And let's see where we're going here. Oversized load. Take a right out of there, hopefully not hitting a boat. This is an obstacle course, is what this is. Let's see.
Turn right. Go straight.
Speed limit for special transport is 40 miles per hour in the States, unless the area where you're in has a lower speed limit. But even if you're on the freeway, it's 40 miles per hour, which takes forever. I'm pretty sure we aren't doing freeways on this trip.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Keep right.
I actually recorded one of these yesterday from Portland to Newport, Oregon, but with that 40 mile per hour limit. It just took forever, and ain't nobody got time for that. Oh, this is quite a bit shorter trip, if nothing goes too terribly wrong, that is. Olympic National Forest. You need to push these escort vehicles to get them to go up to the speed limit. They won't do that on their own. The outside of the curve here. Gotta keep the back end of the trailer in my lane. Doesn't always work. The ocean. Welcome to the Pacific. Lineup of vehicles. You're keeping them off the road. 25 miles to Aberdeen. One of the many bridges around Aberdeen.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Look at this asshole. Well, go after him.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Window here. Okay. Here's the drop-off point.
It's all over now.
Yeah, it's always all over. Well, that didn't work, did it? Let's see if we can... figure out what's going on here. Picky. Think so long, I can't even see what's going on. Or I could just skip parking. Or else I'll be here for half an hour. Good enough. So, Rex and the cat have been behaving very well on this trip. So let's end it here.